thinking about doing this one since I can fast travel from there. There's a fox den here and there's one way up here. But I want to see what's down here first. And there's one right there in front of me. Down here.
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
Wow, the fox led me here. This way. Is it a hot spring? Yeah, it looks like it. No? A shrine? Silly. Okay, let's go.
Sir.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us? Is this everyone? Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick. Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort. There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food. There's always a way. Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. Men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
I have no smoke bombs, kunai, anything. I have nothing.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Disable the alarm and the lighthouse. Smoke bomb.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me like the brazier.
And that won't alert the guards.
It's time.
Sticky bomb. That's my explosive arrow. Boom. Got him.
Die, you ugly bastard!
Lots of weapons here.
Anything?
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Yeah, where were the sticky bombs at? Oh, at the top. They have every weapon.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. Taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against.
All right. I was wondering if they're gonna go down there.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat. Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
We'll get their attention. We need them to look away from the beach.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Ryuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
Destroy them all with explosive arrow.
Catch that boat!
Plenty of time to fight. Plenty of time to fight. Thought I wasn't going to fight?
No time to fight.
Yeah, right. Everybody's done.
Chisago! We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Now let's go.
Distracted the ship's crew, too.
Have a sticky bomb, smoke. Steal everything.
I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Nothing.
Any sign of food?
Not here.
Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings!
We have to move fast. Take him.
Switch stance, I didn't tell it to him.
If the food isn't here, it has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Thank you. I thought I saw a smoke bomb. A ciggy bomb. I saw some enemies down there, I think. Let me check over here first.
Here, you to your side. Watch out!
Is that a bear? That's how you do that. Predator hide. I haven't seen any food.
These look like battle plans. Better go find your Ryuzo.
That mongrel, if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see how big he was?
Sure.
That's where all our food went.
Oh.
You're burning our food.
Ryuzo, we have to go.
Can you swim? If I have to. Fire's spreading.
Jump.
Still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead.
I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this team.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
almost another technique point.
I need to find more allies.
Good horse. Look at this view.